What is the most important point to say at this conjuncture?
The boycott divestment sanctions campaign and the boycott of Israeli products is one of the most noble non-violent peaceful resistance forms of that the Palestinian people are using against occupation and against apartheid and against racial discrimination. We affirmed so many times this is not against Jewish people or Israeli people as people. It's against the Israeli policy of occupation and apartheid. And as you can see here, so many young people are joining this movement. We in the Palestinian Initiative are very proud of this participation. And we are sure that one day we will win and overcome, like the people of South Africa did, by breaking down the apartheid system. We will break it down like they did, and this would be for the sake of all the peoples in the region.
You know that the new government of Canada, a liberal government, just supported a motion from the Conservative Party opposition to oppose the BDS and make it illegal.
They can do that, but the people will have a different opinion, I'm sure, and the students will have a different opinion. It's not unusual. In the case of South Africa, the people came first to boycott, then parliaments, then at the very late stage, the governments, and the last to come was the American government. So we are not worried and we are not surprised. This has happened before. We are determined. We're struggling for the most noble values. We're struggling for justice and for freedom. We don't kill people. We want everybody to live. And that's why this peaceful resistance is there.
You are right. The students at McGill University just voted in an assembly 58% in favor of BDS.
I am sure. And I think it's growing. Last year, I think the economists estimate that they cost Israel about $31 billion. And the Israeli government has to change its policy. And its people have to understand that apartheid and racist discrimination will not lead anywhere.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.